Damn, that's crazy. Congrats to Jamel. Beautiful display. Skills pay the bills. That was a powerful shot. A powerful shot from Jamel. A vicious power jab to Rosario. Yo, Rosario was doing his thing too. I think Jamel's experience and veteranship got the better of Rosario. You could tell that Jamel experience previous fights prevailed for this fight. I like that Jamel knew how to pick his shots, when to exchange with Rosario. Also, I want to give props to Jason Rosario because Rosario came to fight. He didn't quit. Yeah, even though that's crazy. 66, 65, they had it. Oh, but then unofficial had 68, 63 for Charlo. That's crazy. That's crazy. Yo, so the scorecards were actually close. 67, 64, Charlo, 66, 65, Charlo. And which is the other one? Hold up. But yo, listen, credits to Jamel. He did his thing. Rosario, I give credit to him. He still tried to get up from that vicious power jab shot on him. Try to get back up. But the way his muscle was twitching and his body, it was just best to end the fight. He got knocked down 3 times in total. The first one really didn't count. I think his foot was outside the ring and he slipped. The second time did count. He looked very hurt. Third time, he was done. So it was a great fight. It was a great way to end the doubleheader main event of the Charlos. It was a little bit too much of a drag. Overall, great fights. Don't get me wrong. All the fights were action-packed, 12 rounders. I wish it could have ended a little earlier. But I'll say this right now. Respect Jermell Charlo, too. I think he now he's the Ring Magazine, WBC, WBA, IBF. So if anything, guys, you just got the WBO title against Patrick Teixeira, guys. So like I said, congratulations. Enjoy your victory, Jamel. And we'll see what's next for you, Jamel. Peace out.